match of 16-17 and just blew right into and actually I think won all the Japan championships. He's an interesting player. He has a great explosive game. To be ready to go.
Impressed with his attitude as well. He's fought hard in every game I've seen him play. Wong in the lead. First game.
Inactive, good footwork, right on the ball. You have no chance almost.
Good.
He's looking for that one all the time, you know. Okay, that was in four time. A little bit lost.
Yeah, well, lead by 2-0. I have to say, at the moment.
Comes back.
Early Wong. Table here that it will be China and that England, France will play Japan. Oh, well done, Yoshimura.
Got it. Wong to win the match.
Oh, that's a good flick though. There it is. Yoshimura takes the third game. 13. On the other hand, just needs one of them.
Awesome. A few times. It's interesting.
By 2 points.
Watch with four. I mean, obviously, most top players would know that.
Oh, that's a good forearm topspin follow up. Oh, he's done it. Yoshimura has leveled this second serve. Held his nerve under pressure. He's now taking a 2-0 lead. Make that three. That's good long. Oh, what a great long. Held his nerve, did exactly. He's the number 12 player in the world. But he would come back and be Hong Kong coach. Two. Yoshimura serving. Oh, I think that's done.
Deciding game.
10-5.
There it is. Off the end of the table, you can see the delight on Yoshimura's face. He's done a great job for the Japanese team. He's taken out the Hong Kong number one player.